Let me record from my side. Okay, so guys, I'm not wasting the time. Every student is important for me. Okay, so everyone has to understand this concept. So these are very basics. Okay, yes. Okay, Prithvi, tell me. Okay, so yes, who is that? Yeah, Prithvi. Prithvi. I need answer from Prithvi only. Okay, so you can see all these columns. One is employee ID, employee name, department, salary. I want to get this record, fourth record. I want to get what is the query to pull these details.
Select to start from employee.
No. Please. Only Prithvi. Prithvi, tell me. No problem. Whatever you want, you can try it. Okay. I want to pull this details. Employee ID is equal to 4. I'm giving the hint also. I want to pull employee ID is equal to 4. Now tell me what is the query to pull the details.
Select to start from. Think employee.
Select start from employee. Where? What you have to mention on behalf of salary column? What column name you have to mention here? What column name you have to mention? For pulling salary details, we give salary column.
Department.
Why department? Always you are concentrating on department. Why? Only department 4 is there for fourth record or what?
Employee.
I want to pull the employee ID 4. Now what column name I have to insert here?
Employee ID.
That's it. Tell me now. Employee ID. Now. Next, what I have to do? Employee ID.
From
which employee? From is already there, right?
Yeah. Okay.
Employee ID.
Suresh.
Employee ID Suresha. You are using all the column names other than this employee. You have to concentrate more, Prithvi. Okay. Employee ID is equal to 4. If you mention employee ID is equal to 4, you will get it right. Suresh employee ID. Okay. So particular Suresh for Suresh employee ID is 4. Even though forget about Suresh and all. I don't know who is Suresh. I just want to pull employee ID 4. Those who is having employee ID 4, I just want to pull employee ID 4. Okay, so simply I'm going to run this query, select star from employee where employee ID is equal to 4. Clear, Prithvi?
Okay.
Is it clear? And again, you have to concentrate more, guys. Of course, these are very important things. Okay, select queries where conditions are very important. We are going to pull the data using select queries, where conditions and all. So you have to know how to use, 1 minute guys. So you have to know how to use this where condition. You have to know how to pull the records and all, guys. If you are okay, unable to understand, again, go to the recordings again, watch 3 times, 4 times, 5 times, but you should be very clear here. Okay, so this is how we can filter the record. So now I want to see, employees, department is like finance. I want to see how many employees are there. I want to see all the employees from finance department. What is the query, guys? What is the query?
Star from employee where department is equal to finance.
Or else, okay, I want to pull, okay, how many Suresh are there? I just want to pull how many Suresh are there in my table. Okay, department is equal to finance. Okay, so in case if you want to pull with any name, you can use this name and all. I want to see EMP name. Anyone having EMP name? Ramesh. Let's see if anyone is there or not. Okay, if you mention like this, if there is no Ramesh, then you will get this, okay, 0 records. If any Ramesh is there, you will get it. If any employee with that particular name, and you can get those details and all. So this is how you can see this is how we are going to filter the data using air conditions and all. It's not a big deal, okay? Very simple, small thing. Just you have to apply common sense, not logic also. You have to apply the common sense, right? So guys, for tomorrow, please create the tables. Let me give you the assignment, guys. Everyone has to complete. I want to see the query. At least if you don't install SQL Server, not an issue. Just create statement, okay? Just I want a query to create table, okay? So items table, create items table, and the column name should be item ID, item name, okay, cost. Create a table items in the Amazon database, guys. Okay, so I need a complete query for creating Amazon database, and then changing to Amazon database, and then create the table items table in the Amazon database, and insert five records in the items table. Okay, so one is items table, and second one is currency table. Okay, create a currency table with the column names. Whatever column names you want to include, you can include the column names under currency ID, country, currency name. You can include these column names. Okay, and currency ID you can give anything, currency name and currency country name you can browse it from Google and all. And insert 10 records. I want to get, okay, 10 records in the currency table. All countries, 10 countries currency you have to mention, okay? India currency is rupees, Australia currency is Australian dollars, like that. I want to see this table with the 10 records for currency and 5 records for items, and create one database, Amazon database. And this is the assignment for tomorrow. And let me know, guys, tomorrow, what is the status? Everyone is okay with the class or not okay?
Yes, okay, sir.
No, sir.
Okay, no. Sir.
Okay. Everything okay. Someone said no. Okay, so no problem. I will, okay, respect everyone.
No, sir.
So
no, even festival is for you also. So.
I can understand. So, guys, if everyone is okay, then only I'll take the class. If even one no is there, I don't take the class for tomorrow. I don't want to force you. There is no force on you. You can, if you want, you can simply, okay, we can skip class for tomorrow and we can connect on Thursday, na Friday. Okay. I need the answer now only. Okay, yes or no. No problem. You can send direct message to me. Don't need, if you want, if you don't want to tell the answer, you can directly send a message to me. No one can see.
Sir, so please tell, if we are not going to take class, then please tell the next date, sir. So we can join on that date.
We have only, okay, mostly everyone is yes. Okay, so only one is no. Okay, so there is no class tomorrow. Okay, again, we'll connect on Friday. Okay, so take rest, enjoy the Diwali. Happy Diwali.
Sir, if it is, sir, if it is, everyone is ready to join, then okay for me also.
Anila?
Yes, sir.
Okay, if it is okay for you, no issues for me. Okay, so then, okay, again.
No, sir, I thought, if Pandagante, even me could have some work you unto chuana mindset so chapano.
So not only you, one more no.
Everyone
is there. Yeah. One more no is there. So no problem. Tomorrow you can take rest. Again, we'll connect on Friday. Okay. So not one no, two no's came for me. Okay. So that's why there is no class tomorrow. We'll connect on Friday. Okay, guys.
Sir.
Yes.
Sir.
Yes, tell me.
I didn't connect to SSMS, sir. But I try a lot, but I cannot connect.
You are unable to connect to SSMS.
Yes, sir.
What error you are getting? Guys, that's it. If you want, you can leave it. Okay. And tomorrow there is no class. Again, we are going to meet on the Friday. Okay. Yes. Yes, sir. Tell me, what is the error you are getting?
Sir, I select the SQL Server in that shoes part path is there now.
You are unable to connect to the server remotely. Yes, sir. Tell me in Telugu, no problem. Okay.
Connect అయ్యాను కానీ తర్వాత SSMS అనేది ఆ పాత్రలో రావట్లేదు సార్.
ఓకే.
చూపెట్లేదు. సెలెక్ట్ చేసుకుంటుంటే చూపెట్లేదు.
ఓకే. Can you share your screen? These are the very basic questions. Again, you will ask the same. Not only you, everyone I am saying. Okay. You know in which case you will get SSMS there. Okay.
Yeah,
Let me give you the permissions. Let me stop sharing. Let me give you the permissions. You can share the screen and show me where is the exact error. Our students are going to answer. Our colleagues are going to answer. Now share your screen.
But I am sharing.
Okay. Again, share your screen.
Share.
Yeah. Click on share. Click on the whole screen. Yes. Okay. It's loading. Now tell me where you are getting error. Show me that one.
Can I minimize, sir?
Please. Yeah. You can minimize this one. Open or act to virtual box manager.
Yes, sir. 4GB RAM is not compatible, sir.
Not comfortable. Okay, minimum 8GB is good.
Yes, sir. Sir, my question is, could not allocate a page to a primary file group. So, it's mean the drive is full or if there is other issues, sir?
Mostly not other issues. So the thing is 99% might be you applied this one auto growth option. Okay, auto growth is disabled, something like that, or drive is completely full. In that case, you usually will get this error. Could not allocate page from the primary file group.
Right, sir. Okay, got it, sir.
Yeah.
After setting.
Then we add 2GB.
You can add another extra file group or file you can add in any other drive also.
Yes, sir.
Yeah. Yes, go to settings. It is loading. Storage. Next. In which case it will show you SSMS there? Tell me. Have you downloaded SSMS first of all?
Yeah, I downloaded.
Where it is?
Software.
Is it SSMS.exe, SSMS.iso? Open that softwares. If it is exe, you cannot see here, you cannot attach it. Okay, where is the SSMS? Let me one minute. Okay, where is that? No, cancel it. What is that? Something copying 4 items from local disk. Okay, so where is your SSMS?
Download.
Okay. You can go up in case if you want to see downloads. Okay, go up.
There, I see it.
See SSMS.
Yeah. Yes.
Okay, so this is your SSMS.exe file. .exes you cannot attach there. Only .iso files you can attach. That's why you cannot see SSMS there. Okay, so I gave you another link to download SSMS.iso image. I have converted SSMS.exe to ISO image and I gave you that link also in that softwares. Okay, download SSMS.iso image. Then you can keep it anywhere and then you can browse it and you can attach it. Got it? Only ISO images you can attach like that. Go to settings, go to storage and select ISO image. As this is exe file, whenever you browse, you cannot see this one. Okay. Bashir, for you, there is a different thing. You can ping me in the WhatsApp. I'll let you know. Okay. Right. So it is already there. Whatever softwares that I shared with you, it is already there. A link, guys. Guys, you can see, right? SSMS ISO link.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Yes, it's already there in the notepad itself, SSMS ISO link. Okay, just open that link in the browser. You will get the SSMS ISO image and download it and then keep it in a... Guys, again, I'm saying, keep all the softwares in one folder. It is easy to browse. It is easy to access and all. All SQL related softwares in one folder. Maintain proper notes. That is the best way of learning any technology, not only SQL DBA. Okay. So create a separate folder for softwares, create a separate folder for notes, keep everything in that particular folders and all. Okay. Don't keep here and there. So you are going to miss a lot of things. Try to browse it, try to explore it. Whenever you found any good articles, try to save in that folder. Okay. So it will help you a lot. And again, the solution for this is you have to download SSMS ISO image from that link, and then you can keep it in softwares folders, then you can browse it, and then you can attach it. Okay. Yeah. Thank you, guys. Okay. We'll connect on Friday, 7 a.m. Okay. Thank you all.